So now I have a very great thing for you to announce. We are very proud to have some Mardi Gras Indians here. They are located in the Upper Minesword, and they all belong to the tribe of the Guardians. And we will see the young Guardians of the Flame with Big Chief Brian and Big Queen Therese. And about the Guardian Institute, we will tell you a lot of things. In some minutes, okay? So give a big hand, the young Guardians of the Flame with Big Chief Brian. It's big time to
just trying to get together a little bit here. How many people out there know about the Mardi Gras Indians? Come from a tribe which is named the Creole Osceola, out of the Gentile part of New Orleans, the Seven Ward. I'm here representing the Young Guardians of the Flame, and we're just going to let you know a little bit about how we do this. We have what we call 44 tribes throughout the city. Every part of New Orleans has a tribe. I'm Big Chief Dalco, D-A-L-C-O-U-R. I think that's a little French in it. Okay, but the way we do this, we are the Indians and you are the second line. What the second liners do, they got to bring the Indians on. And bring the Indians on, we got to bring them on with let's do this one. Indiana.
Thank you.